in the AI field. Almost 90% of researchers are men. What difference do you think it would make if women took on more roles in the technology sector?